You go through all that work coming up with a topic, building your slides, and delivering an engaging presentation. So how can you make the most of it after it's all over? I'll teach you how to add webinar content to your courses and sites in this week's Friday Feature Focus. Recorded webinar content can help you acquire new leads on your site. Once a live session is complete, consider offering it as a free course in Thinkific to gain new signups. You'll then be able to sell paid courses to those students at a later date. Let me show you the steps to do this yourself.
To create a course for a webinar replay, simply create a new one like you normally would, but title it accordingly or include some description so that it's clearly a webinar. Add a bit more in the course description and save your changes. In our course curriculum, we're going to add the video replay file. You can either select it from your library or upload it newly. Make sure you keep the size below 2 GB and take a look at the different extensions we support here. Save your changes again, and we're ready to go. By keeping it a free course, this allows students who might not be ready to buy, but who are very interested in your content, to sign up for free and be entered into your database. One other thing you might want to consider is adding your webinar to your custom links on the top of your page. Take the course URL, head to your custom links area, and we'll add it to our header. Now you can see that it'll appear in the top. Also use a Thinkific course to host your live webinars. After you set up your details and design, head to the curriculum. Here, instead of using the multimedia function, we're actually going to use the text redactor box. So choose that type of content. And you can set up your live streaming link with something like YouTube Live or Zoom. Here, you're going to paste the embed code from the live stream that you've created and save your changes. Now you'll be ready to broadcast live. Make sure you have a free course landing page for your webinar and are communicating with your students about the time that it'll go live.
Whether you choose to use recordings or live feeds in your courses, both are going to give you a better platform to entertain and engage your students. If you need more ideas or want to download our free webinar workbook, visit our blog. If you want to try these tactics out for yourself, sign up for a forever free account at thinkific.com.
Oh my God, I can't read.
That's great where my microphone is.
It's easier to read in my head on our practice. Almost.